EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the Sunshine State and TIAA Bank Field here in Jacksonville. Today we hit double digits, week 10, and we've got a good one in store, as it'll be the Dallas Cowboys taking on the Jacksonville Jaguars. The shadow's starting to get a bit longer. Week 10 of the NFL season is here, and we're underway on EA Sports. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. A pickup of 11 and a first down on their first offensive play.
You can script and diagram plays all you want, but no one really envisioned something like that happening this early in the game. How about that run to get things started? Didn't he win NFC Player of the Week last week?
Yeah, he was on fire a week ago, and what a start to this one.
Yeah, no sign of him cooling down at all.
Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. It'll be a gain of 5, and that's going to bring up second down.
Well, this defense for the Jaguars, they played really well in the win over the Raiders a week ago.
I have to admit, I was extremely impressed by what I saw on tape because they stayed in the face of the quarterback the entire game, ended up getting 4 sacks total, and made it difficult for him to step up and find receivers downfield. Also made it hard for him to escape the pocket and run.
And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. They picked up 5 yards last time. Now they double it and get 10 here.
Well, we know he can run the football too, but he's a good pass catcher. That's been on display here, Charles, on this opening drive.
And we certainly have seen the benefits of what he did in the offseason, which was spend more time with wide receivers, working on routes, working on cuts, in order to make himself a more complete running back and even more of a threat downfield.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
You look at this Jaguar defense.
They played really well in the win over the Raiders a week ago.
Have to admit, I was extremely impressed by what I saw. They ended up getting 4 sacks in the game, stayed in the face of the quarterback the entire time, made it difficult for him to step up and find receivers downfield.
And that's what they told us this week, that pressure on the QB is key. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Jaguars' 37. A nice pickup there of 11 yards, and it'll move the sticks. He was out there waving his arms. I mean, you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help. I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention, because now you're in scramble drill. So everyone's adjusting their routes, finding open space, and he found the right spot for the completion.
Back-to-back nice plays, 12 yards that time and a first down. So back-to-back big runs, picking apart this defense on the opening drive.
I thought this was a passing league. I thought this was the era we were in where the ball was always in the air, right?
They didn't get the memo.
They didn't get the memo, and I know this to be true. Offensive linemen still, to this day, they want to run the football. They want to fire out and hit people across the line of scrimmage, and they're clearing space.
He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down. Play action. They'll throw.
As he came to the line of scrimmage, he knew he didn't need much to reset the chain, so when he saw the space he needed, no hesitation. He went to the marker and got his guys a first down.
There's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw.
Swinging this out for Pollard.
And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. That'll give him 8 that time, and that'll bring up a second down and just a couple.
But yet another completion here on this opening drive, and he's now perfect 4 of 4 to start. Pretty solid execution here.
How about how everyone's handled their nerves? Because you know what it's like to start a ball game. You're so amped up and ready to go, but sometimes the execution isn't.
And he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Tony Pollard, his 8th rushing touchdown on the year. And the Cowboys get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. Now the extra point up and good by Aubrey. And it's now a 7-0 game. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Oh, good return up past the 30. Solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32. From the 32 now, here's 1st and 10. They'll start on the ground, ETN. And the defense closes quickly there. He'll get maybe a yard to the 33. You look at this Cowboy defense. They were terrific last week in the win over the Rams.
And the big thing for them was the interceptions. And you hear teams all the time talk about establishing themselves against the pass. You know, no-fly zones and things of that nature. This group had a bunch of them in last week's game.
Buffalo 18! Cup 19! Cup 19! 79 Broncos. Go.
Richardson looking to throw this.
And the Cowboys pressure gets there this time for the sack.
Micah Parsons.
He's the one to get him, and that is sack number 7 for him on the year.
Well, last game he had 2 sacks. Got another one here picked up right where he left off.
Brandon, he spent the entire offseason working on new moves, new techniques, trying to add to his arsenal of pass rush moves. Certainly paying dividends in what we've seen so far.
Now on 3rd and long, they'll look to throw.
Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete.
And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. The defense shaking their heads, not aggressive enough, and they allow him to convert a 3rd and 18.
What my dad would say sometimes, I'm just scratching my head here trying to figure out what was going on there defensively. How did you lose him in the middle of the field? If you're going to lose a receiver, make sure it's someone on the short side of things, not deep downfield, that can hurt your defense.
And he fights forward for a modest 2-yard gain, 2nd down. The Jaguars at 6-3 on the year, and they come in playing pretty well, 6-3 in their last 9.
And I thought that they played pretty well last week. Their execution, their discipline, their resilience, all on display in that victory.
Richardson now on 2nd down.
He'll rifle this one deep right side. Touchdown, Jaguars!
Travis Etienne
hitting double digits with his 10th touchdown of the season.
And the Jaguars respond to that opening drive touchdown with one of their own.
And that's another route the defenders would vote to take out of the game.
The wheel route?
Oh, without a doubt. You're just trying to move everybody in one direction. And whether it's a running back or another receiver, as they zip out on the sideline, you've got a problem on your hands.
Yeah, the defenders hate it there. It happened, and it resulted in a touchdown. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away.
He will return this from deep in the end zone. And not a great return here. He'll make it back only to the 10-yard line.
Anytime you field a kickoff inside your own end zone, you've got to be decisive about whether you're bringing it out or not. Sometimes that indecision can really cost you. That may have been what happened on that play.
The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive.
This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated grooves. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown. And their last time out looking to repeat that in Charles's defense. They were very frustrated after giving up six the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways, because you know they're both motivated. They both game plan for this drive. And they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert its will over the other.
Start of the second quarter, and it's the Cowboys in possession as they've got it with a first and 10. They toss it down to Pollard. He'll get this to about the 38.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out, and they gave up no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
Going to run again here with Pollard. And this is going to be a Cowboys first down as he's got this up to the 45-yard line.
And that's a nice pickup of a first down on that second down run. And at that yardage gained, they can run that play on any down.
They'll go with Pollard here on first down. Shreds him with a stiff arm. And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. 54 yards now on the ground on just 7 carries.
They're making it look easy out there. Another first down. So far on this drive, let me do this little bit of math here. 4 plays, 3 first downs.
That's a pretty good recipe for success. So in Jacksonville territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 41. Option play, here's Pollard. Credit him with a 1-yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9.
How about the big guy there showing some agility? Just float from his D-tackle position in order to make that play.
Ball on the 40 now. Here's a 2nd and 9. Out of the gun, a give to Pollard. And he is close to a first down as he's tackled at the Jaguars 34. It's a gain of 6, moves him to a manageable 3rd and 2 situation.
I think we all suspected that they were going back to him after he found the end zone on his last carry. And they kept the positive momentum going there. Another nice run by him.
And he's able to get it to the 31, and that's enough for the first. A 3rd down gain of 3 yards, and that'll be enough.
I haven't met a football team yet that runs the ball successfully that doesn't talk about having an attitude to be a running football team, right? You got to be able to put your nose in there, smell where the first down sticks off, and get there.
And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. The catch and run, good for 18 and a first down.
I like how they work the tight end on a nice little under route there. And if you're going to give him that much space, he's not even going to catch the football. He's going to run away from me a little bit, and that's exactly what he just did there, picking up extra yardage.
Throw right side is going to be caught by Judy. And he's got this inside the 10 to the 9 before he's out of bounds. Short completion, just 4 yards, and it'll be 2nd down. Now they'll throw here, out of the gun, and it's caught. And the Cowboys are going to have a 1st and goal coming up as the tackle made at the 3-yard line. A great job there, Charles, just to hold on, absorb that contact. I guess that's the risk you take catching the ball toward the middle of the field.
It is, and if you're going to gain yardage, you're going to have to go there at some point. But how about the read, okay? The eyes of that play, stepping out.
Touchdown! Tony Pollard. His 10th touchdown of the season, 2nd of the game. And the Cowboys have taken the lead. Aubrey now for the point after. And he's got it. It's now a 14-7 ball game.
Score, Cowboys 14, Jaguars 7.
Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. We'll see a return here from the end zone. And he returns this to the 22.
The Jaguars take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Let's go now.
The Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. So remember, Charles, last time they were out here, they scored, but they just saw the opposition score, and they're trailing right now, so they're trying to keep pace here. They need a touchdown drive.
Well, if you're a fan of offense, you're loving this, but if you're a fan of defense, this is tough to watch, and it's also tough to keep that up when you just watch your opponent march down the field on a scoring drive that lasts into double-digit snaps. You need a score here, not just to follow the momentum from your last drive, but put the onus back on your opponent. And that's what they're doing right now, swapping that onus back and forth.
Second down and six now from the 26. Back to throw. Here's Richardson. He'll get this out to the flat for ETN. Gets through, and now an opening. And he'll be out of bounds right at the 40. A 14-yard first down pickup for the Jaguars.
I think the best offenses love to get the ball to their running backs in open space because they have the ability to make people miss, and they also have the ability to run over people. And if you do that throughout the game, after a while, they might just run through some of those tackles and go a long way.
Well, we saw him shed a nice tackle on that play. The throw over the middle, taken in, and he's brought down. Another big hitter there. This one good for 18.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. It's another first down as they look his way again, this time 19 yards. Creeping up on a minute to play in this first half. On first and 10, it's ETN. Brought down at the 20.
The passing game's been working quite well so far, but the running game's been a little bit of a struggle, and that's a surprise to me. Typically, when you can throw it, you've opened up lanes for your runners.
Here's second and 7. Now Richardson. Screenplay, here's ETN. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. The Jaguars going to go ahead and use their first timeout as they stop it with 28 seconds to go in the first half of play. This will be play number 7 on the drive, 3rd and a yard.
ETN Rattler.
Richardson. Pass taken in by his big tight end. The Jags will use the second of their timeouts. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime.
And in a lot of ways, that catch is expected. Red zone presence, and that one was realized there. You've got to find your tight end in that situation.
A chance now to get even before the break as they come up first and goal. There, Richardson back to throw it. He'll buy some time right. Jaguars. A great effort there as the first half is winding down. And the Jaguars have a chance to tie the game here in the final seconds of the half. Extra point up and good by Dicker. And that is going to tie our game as we approach halftime. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And the ball backed way up. So thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just sit on it. And we'll see these two teams go to the lockers.
Yeah, I don't think you want to overthink it in this situation. Either side of the ball. Just go ahead and finish up the half and get on out and talk about it.
Second and 10.
They'll look to throw. Wide open receiver complete. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. They'll look to throw here on first down. All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. And he will be brought down on what will be the final play of this first half. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth, ready for quarter number three. And ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive.
This offense ready for the first drive of the third quarter. Well, quarters number one and two entertaining. We saw some good offense points put up, Charles, and all tied on the scoreboard.
And it sets us up for what could be a...
And that's caught inside the 35. And get this to the 30-yard line before crossing over out of bounds. How about a 39-yard pickup? They'll take it.
When you get into the second half of a tie ball game, you start realizing that every play takes on a bigger significance, and this is pretty significant right here. This is where you start putting the pressure on that secondary, and that's a job well done there.
And trying to push forward, but he is going to be stuffed up in the backfield. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first down. After the loss, they'll come up second and 13. Richardson out of the shotgun. And he's going to be taken down. Pressure gets there back at the 39-yard line.
Mozzie Smith, he fought through to record the sack, but found his way into the backfield, and he simply would not be denied.
Well, they say that life's all about opportunities, and that holds true when you're playing defense as well. How about him seeing that chance, making the most of it, did a great job of wrapping him up and bringing him down.
On third down, here's ETN.
And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. They do get 10 back, but still a ways to go on fourth.
A strong run there, and for a team and a coaching staff that says they're consistently striving for a solid running game, they love those plays.
Yeah, that one didn't net them a first down, but isn't that the type of play that you write down on your sheet? That worked pretty well. Make sure you come back to it, especially in a key situation.
So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx him.
Now this will be returned from deep in the end zone.
And he's probably realizing he should have stayed in the end zone as he can only muster a return to the 14-yard line.
And now we're going to get a stoppage. A member of the Cowboys shaken up. The medical staff will attend to him, and we will step aside.
The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive.
And they find themselves down on the scoreboard following the field goal a moment ago.
And I think even though they trail in the game now, I would consider that a win for their defense, and that's probably what they're telling the offense when they get to the bench. Hey, the onus is on you guys now. Get back out there and get us the lead back.
Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and eight. Here's a quick throw caught out wide. And he'll be out of bounds near the 30. In fact, right on the 30.
First target, first catch, and a first down.
I like watching the wide receiver screen because it's a real teamwork play. Because guess what? The guy catching the ball, he'll get all the credit. But how about the people off the block in front of him, either fellow receivers or offensive linemen? That makes that play a really nice timing play, and sometimes it can break big.
And he's got his man on the out route. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down.
Couple of first downs right in succession, and this is an offense that could really use a good drive, and they're off to a fast start here.
They go play action here on first down. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. Touchdown, Cowboys. A great play there. 57 yards. And the Cowboys have retaken a third quarter lead. Aubrey Good with a PAT. And that will make this a four-point game.
Jaguars 17.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. And after the field goal last time, we'll see what they can get here. At least they got points out of the last drive, Charles.
I never met an offensive coach that didn't want a drive to end with a kick. Most of them wanted to end with a
kick. There he goes, left side. Down the left sideline. Touchdown, Jaguars. Tyquan Thornton. 84 yards. And the Jaguars have taken the lead here in this third quarter.
Pardon me, you know the real key is to stopping a good passing attack?
You tell me.
Being able to tackle as soon as a guy catches a football.
Didn't work out there.
No, because when you give up the big run after catch, the rack yardage, that puts your defense in a big-time stressful position.
A lot of rack yardage and a touchdown there on the big play. Here's Dicker now as he'll send this one away. This is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you've scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter what the defense throws at them, they feel like they're in a groove right now, and they want to get out there and show it.
Yeah, hoping to stay in that groove here this go-around. So in Jacksonville territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 49-yard line. He's going to use his legs here. And he will avoid the contact as he slides to a stop. Nice pickup. 10 yards and a first down on the keeper.
Well, I tell you, there is no antidote for speed, even at the quarterback position, as he keeps it himself and turns it into good yardage.
And it still takes time for a defender to react, even as quarterbacks carry the ball more and more in today's NFL.
Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. And the Jaguars are going to take over at their own 30-yard line.
The Jaguars take over first and 10 at their own 30-yard line.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive.
Well, partner, you know, coaches always say that every play is designed to score a touchdown. Sometimes that's not really true, but last drive, that was the case. One play to get into the end zone, and now they'll try to duplicate that success here.
And it's rare for those moments to happen. Incredible when they do. And you saw the celebration. Pure, unbridled joy after that one.
Ready. ETN up the middle.
And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line. He'll lose a yard on the play, so now they need 3 yards on third down.
I'll tell you what, this defense hasn't played its best, but they're still right in this football game. And if they keep making plays just like that, they're going to give their offense a chance.
Richardson on third and short. Able to find the open man. That's complete. And he has a big gain inside the 40 before being dropped. How about 25 yards on third down? They'll take it. So here's a first and 10 at the 38.
First and 10 at the 38-yard line.
Richardson to throw off play action. Toward the left sideline, but it's incomplete. Defensively, celebration time because they finally forced an incompletion. He was perfect throwing the ball to that point.
Yeah, but from his viewpoint, they didn't force the incompletion. He just missed. That's how hot he is right now, and that's how he wants to continue to throw the ball.
And that one opened up for him well as he'll take this down to the 26-yard line. The Jags picking up the first down there, a gain of 12.
Most of their damage has been done through the air. I mean, they've run the bell 3 times with passing touchdowns, but guess what? Ground game has not been neglected. Nice little burst right there.
Richardson going to move him around. Now a play fake here on first down. Toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away. To give you an idea of how accurate he's been throwing the football, we're in the second half. That's just his second incompletion.
Well, if he's that locked in, that means everyone's locked in, because to me it's like throwing a no-hitter in baseball. The pitcher may get the credit, but a lot of people making plays behind him in the field.
Second down, here's Richardson. They'll try and set up the screen to ETN. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with this third down play as we play 3 quarters. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. This will be play number 8 here on the drive. It's 3rd and 1 yard. Now it's Richardson. He's got his running back out of the backfield. Touchdown! Travis Etienne with his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Jaguars get an important score there to extend their lead here in this fourth quarter. Extra point up and good by Dicker. And his guys will take a 10-point lead. So after the touchdown, here's Dicker out to kick this one off. And he'll elect not to run with it. The fair catch will move this out to the 25-yard line. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And the script really is flipped for them. The momentum on the other sideline, and now they have to try and battle back from a 2-score deficit. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. It's Devin Lloyd with a pick. And this return is going to be halted right around the 28-yard line.
Well, I get what he was trying to do. He was moving to his right and trying to shift the coverage. But instead, he shifted the coverage also to the right and threw right into it for an interception.
On the counter, ETN. And he'll just plow right into a host of tacklers. Nothing there at all, and it'll be 2nd and 10.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Okay, ready?
Now a 2nd and 10.
Hey, Smash!
Ready. Richardson looking to throw. Looking left side, and it's complete. And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the 5 all the way to the 3. A really nice gain of 25 yards. A
good chance now to put this game on ice. This is first and goal. Etienne. Going to be hit and met at the line of scrimmage. They get him down at the three. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal.
Leads to second and goal at the three-yard line.
Once more, Etienne. Yeah, this time he'll get down close to the goal line, but not quite in as he stopped at the one-yard line. They get 3 yards closer, but still work to do. It's third and goal. Quick throw complete, and he is going to lose yardage here. This will wind up a loss on the play, and that will bring up an interesting decision here on fourth and goal.
No surprise they decided to throw on third down. A little bit of a surprise that they completed the pass and lost yardage on the play.
And his kick is right there. It's good, and that will extend their lead even further. So that maybe not a knockout blow, but I suppose certainly every little bit helps when you're trying to salt one away in the fourth.
Well, the possibility of being beaten by two late touchdowns or at least sent to overtime does exist, but time, definitely a big factor at this stage of the game, is in their favor.
And he's probably realizing he should have stayed in the end zone as he can only muster a return to the 14-yard line. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them. Not necessarily what you look at your plays, oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z and see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers. But now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
His back has been a dependable safety valve all game, so he went back to him when his first read was covered. Just unable to connect, so the play results in no gain.
Second and 10, he'll look to throw again. He's going to go for a big play downfield, and that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
And they're at the point of the ball game now where they've got to take some chances. They've got to put the ball in the air and just see what happens. But this defense knows that all too well.
So now third and 10, a big play to start the drive, but nothing since. Escaping the pressure right. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down. It's a gain of 12, and the Cowboys pick up the first.
It hasn't been the cleanest game for him, but there was a sign of improvement as he looks towards the next one. Nice bit of scrambling to move the sticks, and even more importantly, he didn't risk adding another interception to his ledger.
Now this throw caught left side. He'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. First down, he'll drop to throw. Touchdown, Cowboys! CeeDee Lamb, a 22-yard touchdown grab. And the Cowboys have made it a one-score game again here in the fourth. The extra point up and good by Aubrey. And now things get a bit more interesting here in this fourth quarter. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22.
Ready, set.
The Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. After the touchdown we just saw, we have a brand new ball game. And now look at the situation. You got plenty of time on the clock defensively. They have three timeouts. So do you run the football here or do you throw them?
I think you have that full conversation with your offensive unit, and you tell them, here's the situation. They've got all of their timeouts, so we are not going to play this conservatively. We've got to attack them. We've got to make them use those, gain the ground that we need in order to put this game away. If you think we're just going to run it three times and punt it, you've got another thing coming.
Yeah, I mean, by the way, also the two-minute warning in play, so essentially four timeouts left. Well, he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Jaguars! Tyquan Thornton, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Jaguars are looking to make it two straight as they add on to this fourth quarter lead. Extra point up and good by Dicker. And the lead now stands at 13. After the Dicker field goal, he's back out, ready to send it away. But no run back here. Fair catch, and this will come out to the 25. This is first and 10. They'll try and start this drive in the air. And a quick throw here, that's complete. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. A two timeouts still remaining, but scoring quickly, a must. It's first and 10. Back to throw. That's going to be caught by Judy. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Here's second down. They're going to look to throw. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. And the Jags are going to take over here up near the 40.
Well, it wasn't always pretty, but the interception there, that means that they should get out of here with a victory.
Yeah, this is not a game that they're going to preserve for posterity on defense, but they did finish it off, didn't they? They did make the winning play to close things out. They'll take that one and head to the locker room.
We've got to have two hands on the football here as they run on first down. And he'll get it out to midfield. Let's see, a spot right at midfield at the 50. 46 yards rushing on 12 carries for him now.
This defense, Charles, they have unraveled here in the fourth.
In a sense, it's like they're being pressed, like in a basketball game, and they just can't get the ball over half court. I mean, no matter what they do, they can't get off the field, they can't slow them down. They're just going up and down the field against them. Yeah, unraveling would be a perfect word for them.
The D can only stop it one more time as they take the knee.
On top of that, she good for me. Made me wanna say, even though this on this old train line, I'ma get it done. Now I got the party jumping like it's double dutch. Then we spun the block, came back, double up like, ooh, I got a and a, yeah, met her uptown, but she from the borough, better known as the boogie down. All sookie sookie now, get up out the kitchen, man, I'm cooking now. Brother man, slip me skin, suck it to me, and they gotta shut their mouth when they talking to me. I look around, it's a whole lot of flashy moments, but I hit the highs, man, don't want the drama. Hey, peace and love, baby, keep it groovy. Every time we pop out, you know it's a movie. If I'm in hot water, then it's a jacuzzi. I got a shake, so I'm throwing deuces. I've got a evil one of down back. Yeah, I know how to bounce back, cause you know I got a and she look good, don't she? On top of that, she good for me. Made me wanna say, even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got a
catching the vibe. I told the valet, take your time, it might get a ride. I'm floating through the front door, my modest attire. Good Lord, mama, you know you looking divine. I had to turn around, double take, take a look at that. Girl, you got good taste, where you cook it at? You can mingle with the cool kids. I'm out here sweating like a preacher in a pool pit. Even when I'm down bad, I know how to bounce back. I know I got her, and she look good, don't she? On top of that, she good for me. Made me wanna say,
and even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got it. I know I got it. I know I got it. Even when I'm down bad, yeah, I know how to bounce back. Cause you know I got it.
And she look good, don't she? On top of that, she good for me. Made me wanna say,
even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got it.
Money, then I count my blessings. Ooh. If I ever took an L, then it's still for lesson. Yeah. I'm the
but I have a sin it. You thought it was over. You bragging ignorance. You lack the vision. I'm sacrilegious. I feel my rap. Did you ever been in my clearly crafted mission with crass intentions? You may have given the credit so quick you save now. No. This ain't the end and you might as well go and lay down. No. Make way to witness the heights are going. I'm paid down. Whoa. You pray for distance from guys like me. It's too late now. Preparation means opportunity, no? Being great as ambiguity, no? Too much at stake for your foolery, isn't though? No. Keep on hating. It's fuel to me. Did you know? What have I done? What are my motives? What am I thinking? What's to be done? Who needs a motive? I want me to be it. They don't want to see it. Don't want to believe it. But no one won't stop to the most even. I'm close to achieving my goals. I'm needing to show them everything that I believe in.
I ain't here to fight, Phil.
What?
I got everything to lose. Cheat codes and flatter, but I don't need those.
I ain't playing by the rules.
I ain't playing with you. Show you what these hands are doing. I ain't playing with you. Keep playing. I'ma show you what these hands are doing.
Beautiful tragedies happen one for the evening. No umbrella can shelter the way I storm on your weekends. I'm not interested, I want to form an allegiance. I'm simply captivated on how you mourn my achievements. One screw away from feeling I'm gonna lose it. So who's to blame if I cultivated a moment? Stupid claims, I'm a lunatic and I'm clueless. But you'll rule the day when I'm doing this for amusement.
Preparation means opportunity, yes. Being great is ambiguity, yes. Too much at stake for your foolery, this a test. Keep on hating, it's fuel to me, I ain't stressed.
You gonna stop me?
Well, ain't that so? Ain't nothing gonna block me from the pain I know. You have no other choice but to watch me reap the flames I grow. You probably think that I'm ungodly, but I ain't that though.
But I ain't here to fight, though.
I got everything to lose.
I should have served the other one, but right back for another one. Quarter on the quarter, I had you double up right off. But soon as he touched down, run the money up. One-on-one. Water, a little vinegar mix, it's tough enough, take another. Get plenty room, you get money with my run, been nothing but a stunner.
punishment. His the ones they jumping me. 4 or 5 years and they work is numbing me. Too forever, but she won't rush me. Ask anybody what's up with me. Rolling butt off. Been up a week, why could never outhustle me. They was older, broker than the younger me. Back then they couldn't f*** with me. I ain't never punched no car to make no money off no. Hey, fuck what you won't live. The net and what you post on it don't mean to a real. All it take for you don't get your way and now you feel different. All it take for you, that paper, now you feel different. All it take, don't talk you for a day and now you feel different. All it take for you to catch a case and now you feel different. I don't feel it. Make me feel different. I don't feel different.
She's key established. Better bow her head when I walk past. Away your mountains. As a kid, stay with my granny. Daddy went to jail for Jeff. Lost my only chance being happy. Damn, what happened? Outcome match my actions. Talk, then I back it. Great example. I'm the standard. Come to preaching what you practice. Actually, I can't fathom. I rationalize and move past it. She the Turkish from her section. Island daily. Well respected. Well connected. Look there. Tell me God gon' let us into heaven with this one.
Stay focused, you won't live. The net and what you post on it don't mean to a real. All it take for you don't get your way and now you feel different. All it take for you, that paper, now you feel different. All it take, don't talk you for a day and now you feel different. All it take for you to catch a case and now you feel different. I swear I don't feel, make me feel different. I swear I don't feel, never feel different.
I can teach you how to get paid, how to get by, and how to get fly. I can teach you how to get cake, if not the whole thing, at least a little slice. Honestly, I'm an immaculate anomaly. I'm an organic organism, ain't no ordinary organs in them. I can't afford any synonymy. That's why my flow is like a cinnamon tsunami with the lemon girl. Ooh, ooh. Let me know what you wanna do. If you wanna build, I'm Bobby. If not, then kick it in the lobby. I got a lot to do. Ooh, I'ma watch what you gonna do. If you gonna build, I'm Bobby. If not, then chuck a deuce. Of dairy in my diary. I'm from a lactose intolerance community. I want to circulate the units in the unity. The continuity of opportunity for stacking bands. Opportunity to stack in figures with your family. I can show you how to get them figures in advance. I don't see nobody else but us giving a damn. Ooh. Ooh.
Yeah.
I fell deep down in that mud, baby, now I'm climbing out. They think it'll be us when they find out. Now you taking straight loss, lady, what you crying about? I done put blood, sweat, and tears in, that's what I'm dying about. No cost to live this life, boy, ain't no signing out. Them boy can't eat on my team, they gotta stay for round. They gonna be talking loud, block out the south. Gotta know who's gonna get it done, whether we home or out of town. In the state, gonna run them down.
Yeah, bag my bag again. I started rapping to jump out of. Oh, yeah, my daddy's son. Around that time, I was on my grind trying to change where my mama lived. But that was for us, this ain't for me. I ain't never had ill intent. I do what it take to win. I came first place again. I'm coming too hard, no, they won't see me fall. I ain't never gonna let them win. I've been on my grind, but man, I don't skate. I'm putting a rave, I ain't doing no dates, no, they couldn't relate. Can't even touch with my heart in the safe. I'm trying to get out the hood to LA. I'm with the crib with the leg in the back. QB sneaky, getting attacked. Go through the hole like Cat in the Hat. This a Hellcat, this ain't no scat. Doing a dash.
My whole life, mama love when I'm living right. Daddy raised me to survive.
and they wanna see a demise. East side just too fast, yeah, I kill them in stride. I love all my haters, they concealing their pride. Went from humble beginners to numerous winners. I took a few losses, you know I'm here to still got chicken to fry. Know some people out here picking a side. Know I'm out here picking a lot. Watching the fakes, watching the snakes, slither, striking the time. TDE, it's the family, we them dominant dogs. Top tiering, when them comments evolve, we out for it all. Rock solid, he ain't dropping the ball. Prime time, who wanted with us? Us. Got clarity, longevity, like bus and bus. Got too far and it's the starving, it's and that's a no-no. If I'm hungry, then I'm hunting, always on the go-go.
Problem my whole life. Mama love when I'm living right. Daddy raised me, survive and fight. Now they watching me on prime time. Now they watching me on prime time. Now they watching me on prime time. Been a problem my whole life. Mama love when I'm living right. Daddy raised me, survive and fight. Now they watching me on prime time.
Now they watching me on prime time.
Now they watching me on prime time.
I went out and got everything on my own. Please don't try to give me no advice. Where was your tooth in it? When we down bad broke, my mama couldn't keep on the light. No cat or no dog, we sleeping with mice. Beans and weenies, we ate it with rice. I swore to my mama that I was gonna change my life. I was grinding every night. I spot a ring that I'm just trying to get it. Championship, I'm trying to win it. All these racks, I gotta spin it. All my whips be limo tinted. You ain't with my squad and mind your business. Everything we start, we finish. Watch how I work the hardest with it. Tongue out like I'm Jordan. Time to chant my name. Dog days went through pain. Them hard days, I wouldn't change. It's the reason I'm still in the game. It's the reason I'm stacking this change. It's the reason I'm chasing this rain. It's the reason I'm still in my lane. It's the reason I'm never gonna change my heart in the game.
On the stallion and Doja, her top half, huh? 2300 on the horse and I'm Mike. Switching out the character, the strippers like titles. Legends on 3, 2, 1.
Oh, you tried it. You say you love me like you love him. You lying. You know your worth for what it's worth. I could buy it. We'll say it's only at the top, but I'm biased. Because I'm only at the top, but you tried it. Say you love me like you love him, you lying. You know you're worth for what it's worth, I could buy it. But say it's only at the top, but I'm biased.
Let's go. Go there, go there, go there, go there, go there, go there. Please, please don't go there, go there, go there, go there, go there, go there. Me, left wrist go there, right wrist go there, neck wrist go there, sis go there, this thing go there, go there, go there, go there, go there, go there. Me, yeah.
Don't get the dark, cause the feds on it.
Oh,
on this old train line, I'ma get it done. Now I got the party jumping like it's double dutch. Then we spun the block, came back, double up like, ooh, I got a, and a, yeah, met her uptown, but she from the borough, better known as the boogie down, all sookie sookie now, get up out the kitchen, man, I'm cooking now, brother man, slip me skin, suck it to me, and they gotta shut their mouth when they talking to me, I look around, it's a whole lot of fraction mamas, but I hit the highs, man, don't want the drama, hey, peace and love, baby, keep it groovy, every time we pop out, you know it's a movie, if I'm in hot water, then it's a jacuzzi, I got a shake, so I'm throwing deuces, I got a, even when I'm down bad, yeah, I know how to bounce back, cause you know I got a, and she look good, don't she, on top of that she good for me, made me wanna say, even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got a, still got a, doing here. I got a half a mind to hit you with a split you, get up off the wall, go on, get it moving here. Yeah, yeah, I'm just catching the vibe. I told the valet, take your time, it might get a ride. I'm floating through the front door, my modest attire. Good Lord, mama, you know you looking divine. I had to turn around, double take, take a look at that. Girl, you got good taste, where you cook it at? You can mingle with the cool kids. I'm out here sweating like a preacher in a pulpit. Even when I'm down bad, I know how to bounce back. I know I got her. And she look good, don't she? On top of that, she good for me. Made me wanna say. And even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got her. I know I got her. I know I got her. Even when I'm down bad, yeah, I know how to bounce back. Cause you know I got her. And she look good, don't she? On top of that, she good for me. Made me wanna say. Even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got a, still got a, I still got a.
Trippin', this is easy, easy. Got him excited to meet me, meet me. I got diamonds, you got CZs, CZs. Wake up, get to it, and repeat, repeat.
Hey, I ain't hear nothing, hey, to say. Let him talk about it. My whole crew is about 100 deep. Gotta walk around it. I kill it, and then I walk away. Put the chalk around it. I just get low key and watch him talk about it. Talk about it.
I'm in New York and we finna get loose. Squeeze the big apple and give me the juice. Don't wanna talk, I just do what it do. My alter egos can fill up a room. Hop in the flight, take a trip to Peru. Yeah, hop in the whip, they're dismissing the roof. My woman a fire, just look at my boo. I'm no money, I'm feeling like Bruce. Ooh, 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 ooh. I don't need much, your Billy, you do. Ooh, 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 ooh. Breaking the hearts and breaking the rules. Ooh, 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 ooh. 10 out of 10, I'm feeling like 2, 2, 2, 2, 2.
I ain't tripping, this is easy, easy. Got him excited to meet me, meet me. I got diamonds, you got CZs, CZs. Wake up, get to it, and repeat, repeat.
Hey, I ain't hear nothing, hey, to say. Let them talk about it. My whole crew is about 100 deep. Gotta walk around it. I kill it, and then I walk away. Put the chalk around it. I just get low key and watch them talk about it. Talk about it.
Every week I got a mission to get it. Hop on a flight and then finish in business. I'm sitting in business, just look at the ticket. A traveling man, I'm switching the pivot. Why would I talk about it when I live it? I know that you live it, I know that you mad. Putting up numbers and flipping the digits again and again and again. Well, you get it. Elevate and enjoy the saga. Better pay, give me more of them dollars. Still on the grind, ahead of my time. My yesterdays are your mananas. Trip to Hawaii to bust out the haka. I bust out the haka, I bust out the ooh. When it's nothing to do. Never been capping, you know that it's true, 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 true. Haters are climbing your river like boo, 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 boo. Breaking the hearts and breaking the rules. Boo, 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 boo. 10 out of 10, I'm feeling like 2, 2, 2, 2, 2.
I ain't tripping, this is easy, easy. Got him excited to meet me, meet me. I got diamonds, you got CZs, CZs. Wake up, get to it, and repeat, repeat.
Hey, I ain't hear nothing, hey, to say. Let them talk about it. My whole crew is about 100 deep. Gotta walk around it. I kill it, and then I walk away. Put the chalk around it. I just get low key and watch them talk about it. Talk about it, yeah.
Thank you. It's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of
there. It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yeah.
It's a sweep. It's my time, not no Patek Philippe. They was yapping, I don't hear a peep. Yeah, I step through that spot, I don't creep.
Yeah, we don't know that.
Can't call it lucky, I give it my all every day of the week.
You know what I'm on.
I see a crowd at the bottom, and with that I climb to the peak.
Boy, straight to the top.
Don't ride no red, but they know what I'm on. They address me as chief. I be dripping water like a reef. Slid off with the bag, but I ain't no thief. It's a sweep, they ain't even have a chance. I've been locked on that cash in a trance. Hit the end zone and do my little dance. Yeah, your chick blowing kisses like Lance. Should go tell your mans. It's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of
there. It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Get that boy out of there.
Sweep, do my dance, Mr. Clean. Game nice, but I play it so mean. Front line, I'm protecting the team. John Madden, yeah, I boom with the scheme. Dream chasing, I've been chasing the dream. Paper chasing, I just made it my thing. Got the bag, I just need me a ring. GMF, hold it down for the team. It's a sweep, right? Shout out to Jokic, I'm locked in. Man, I swear that I'm focused. He toes up in the drip, I bet they didn't notice. Air Force Ones got me walking like POTUS. God's child, so I know that I'm chosen. Drake with me, man, I feel like DeRozan. Left and right wrist equally frozen. All four pockets. It's equally swollen.
It's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yeah.
It's bag season, I'ma post like a center. Diamond chains and a mink in the winter. All these rings on, you could tell I'm a winner. I'm a walking bucket like that boy out in Denver. Got the pink slip for these whips, ain't no rental. Steady breaking records, give them something to remember. Money, power, and respect is so simple. What separate good and great is they mental.
It's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man. Talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
Hey.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yes, sir. It's a sweep. We the midweek. I tend to smile VVS on my teeth. Money made, rather I'll never be beat. Got rid of Brucko, got SOTG. Deep in that jungle, came out with a meat. Got a tread like got 2K on my feet. Slide with the bros, I don't care what you think. 17 flash, gonna go in a blink. Hey, hey. Wrist got no thirst, like, what do you drink? Last of the real, yeah, my kind be extinct. Bad little G used to drink from the sink. Whoa, whoa. No TLC, I'm too lit, we can't creep. Flight to Miami, I stay with that heat. Hopped on the jet, cause
it's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man, talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yeah.
It's a sweep.
What?
It's a sweep.
Yeah.
What? Acting like we ain't the ones, man, talk is cheap.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
It's a sweep.
Get that boy out of there.
We ain't playing no games, we playing for keeps.
Yeah.
You be in your zone when you winning on your own. When you winning, wake up, look out the window, see the rose in the Bentley. When you winning, when you winning, when you winning. Oh, you ride designer clothes when you winning. Keep up, keep when you winning. People all in your business, gotta ride with it. Tenant when you winning, when you winning, when you winning. Yo, yo, she could come around but can't stick around. That's how I tease her. Been having my way since a little. Be no pleaser. Or it's gonna crush these souls when they realize I don't need them. I don't give a fuck how close wheels. You cross the line, I'm squeezing. Every day the same routine. Same, ain't no new team. Never ever had hoop dreams, but I'm balling like I want a ring. Demon time over everything. You don't know how much it really means. Struggle took a toll on them. Oh, had to come and intervene. Well, them keys to that Bentley. I'm trying to drive it around. Probably think I'm driving it gently. Now I'm speeding through the town. I can't even put my phone down. Trying to show the world how it sounds. Around and make the wrong.
it at the time, but it's the reason I'm rich. Never see me knocking nobody, I know how hard it can get. Respect whoever on it, cause you be in your zone when you win it. On your own when you win it. Wake up, look out the window, see the rose in the Bentley when you win it. You'll be destined to win it. I recreated my image. This was earned, never given. Gonna be that way till it's finished. Cause you be in your zone when you win it. On your own when you win it. Wake up, look out the window, see the rose.
Yeah, if I did it, then I did it right.
Yes.
Yeah, this ain't happened for me overnight.
No,
yeah,
no.
Bet against me, you gon' pay the price. Yeah, down to business, I ain't playing nice. Yeah, so ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Yeah, when you pop it, they all wanna slice. Yeah, breed the envy, that's a part of life. Yeah, mediocre, that just won't suffice. Better now than ever. Ain't no cracking under pressure. The boy is clever. If I did it, it was stellar. Nobody fresher. Stop complaining, man, my head hurts. These catchy records. Ain't nothing really but a walk in the park for me. Heard the catalog, you know I got some scars on me. Just getting started, you don't really wanna start with me. It's John Q, I would sacrifice a heart in me. For family, high roller. But you wouldn't know it by the way that I rode up. If I did it, then I did it right.
Yes, yes, yes.
This ain't happened for me overnight.
No, no, no.
Bet against me, you gon' pay the price.
Pay up.
Down to business, I ain't playing nice. Yeah. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Yeah. When you pop in, they don't wanna slice. Yeah. Greed and envy, that's a part of life. Yeah. Mediocre, that just won't suffice. Keep myself grounded, that's a piece of me that I won't let go. No matter what level I reach, I promise to hold it close. Ain't gotta tell me this hitting different, man, I already know. How are you claiming we had a baby, we ain't never spoke? I don't be out here with random women on the road. They want a DNA test to prove it, I'm like, here you go. I could've saved you a bunch of time and told you the results. Looking for hush money from me, you ain't gon' get it though. Historic, rain on my parade, I keep walking and ignore it. Part of the game, yeah, it comes with the territory. It's just another day, man, I'm used to it downpouring. It's nothing. If I did it, then I did it right. This ain't happened for me overnight. Bet against me, you gon' pay the price. Down to business, I ain't playing nice. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. When you poppin', they don't wanna slice. Suffice. not need no introduction. Ooh. Style my own care, no one touch it. Ooh. Became what they said I couldn't. Ooh. Mediocre, that won't cut it. Life is a gift, I wanna live it to the fullest while I can. Why would I not wanna know my days in this game are numbered? Might as well enjoy the few years that I do have left. Who knows when I'ma write my last verse. I've been to hell and back ever since that first EP came out with all I have on it. I've been giving all I have, wasn't really prepared for the pain I was gonna have to go through to get to the end result that I knew I wanted. Hoped I would make an impact in rap. Has that been insane? Yes, but it was worth it. I can't imagine if I would've gave up and just turned my back on this music. Where would I be now? Don't know how I would've made it out from underneath that rainy cloud. Had my doubts, yes, but that's how I found my true purpose. If my surface looks great, who cares if underneath I'm hurting? If there's one thing I've learned in my life, it's that life is uncertain. Getting burned is unavoidable, isn't it? Ain't a person alive that hasn't been a victim of being lied to. We're all hypocrites, giving our two cents but not listening. All living in our own world, thinking that we're right when the fact of the matter is a closed mind is the mind of an idiot. Don't believe that's true? Well, open it.
Hey, DJ.
No problems, don't want no problems. They don't want no problems, don't want no problems. All I know is when I ain't never took a L. But if I take a L, then you know I'm raising hell. Take a L, but if I take a L.